The premise of destruction is not open to debate. The weak must be strong and crush their enemies, or be brutalized, ostracized, and crushed themselves.
We are here then to commence destruction.
We are not weak. We are not malnourished nor puny. We are dealers of darkness, emptiness, and decimation. We long ago became architects of twilight.
We designed, planned, plotted out, masterminded, ferocious kingdom oscillated together.
The plan of the death of all things, everywhere. We have mapped out exactly how to destroy everything should we choose to commit ourselves to that course of action. So you should surrender your world to us. On the way to the end of all life will be due to your planet's defiance.
It does not matter how we assassinate existence, we can and will. If all do not yield,
we will be gentle masters, and we only want to bring order to all.
We will not tolerate chaos. We will swallow darkness even though we are its master, its dealer. We will do this as long as you obey. Heal to the architects of twilight. We cannot conquer you without violence through the use of the threat of our mutual Armageddon.
Be pleased to join us as we share advanced technologies, and one day, you too will know how to know the light of all
life. You will bask in the twilight.
We'll be right back. like 10 skills. I am metamorphosis into a permutation. I do not hold on to any form. Featureless Prometheus, anti-static transmutations race through me. I don't control it, deforming against my will, changing to change.
We'll be right back. Doesn't need to know the plan. doesn't need to know the architects of Twilight. A hero is just part of the design.
We'll be right back. took years to build him. Years that are nothing now. He was to be my perfect construct. A melding of flesh and circuitry. Now I cannot touch or adjust my beloved creation. My time machine in the form of man. Built to take me up and down the line. Past and future. To my will and curiosity. But he does not work the way that I intended. He does not ride the line nor slip between. Somehow, I have made a maker. He creates time. Centuries flow from him. An endless river, a torrent of future nows and yesteryears stream through my shimmering, aging, younger, childhood, adult self. I cannot stop him. The endless aeons he births grow eternally between us. He is Adonis, my Alpha and Omega. Here, now, then, next, was, is, soon, never. The future's past, the past's future already happened, happening, will happen. All at once. All through me.
Oh,